Well, starting today, Austin police will increase DWI and traffic enforcement. This will continue throughout New Year's Day, and the stepped-up enforcement coincides with APD's DWI No Refusal Initiative, which already happens each night between 9 p.m. and 5 a.m.